So LIVEFree Project started in the community just after community need, really, in the Newcastle area. We work a lot with people that are going through hardship and trauma, domestic violence, people who find themselves in community without family connection. We partner with schools, we do a lot with the stakeholders within local community, and so weekly we'd help around 200 families. And so when you kind of pull that out, it's a lot. We do 6,000 bus trips a year, and we do 400 dental visits a year, and we probably run the equivalent of maybe 400 programs of educational value in the community. So the funding that the IMB Bank is giving us is for our Shine Bright program, which is a group of educational programs that we run out in schools and in mentoring sessions like you would have seen happen here today. But we do it with kids and we also do it with their parents and carers. And so it's this beautiful organic feel of like supporting the family at both ends.
Community is important because if I didn't have the community that I have found through LIVEFree Project, I wouldn't survive.
So the funding from IMB Bank Community Foundation is just a game changer for us. It enables us to take our programs into more schools, reach more kids, and obviously that just makes for safer communities and more connected communities. It means that kids will find out how to become better, stronger, and we always think about that the Shine Bright program is about just igniting the spark that was in them anyway.